in Harlem and in that time, things were coming to a head.
Music became a guiding force.
It gave a sense of community.
We started a revolution.
There was a transition happening.
When you look at Harlem, the people, they were trying to be treated with respect. The only thing everyone agreed on, it was time for real change.